agenda niya for Presidentiables, no, which we offer sa lahat ng Presidentiables kung sino yung, as a measure, sino yung standing on it. Gusto lang namin sabihin na we have to reverse, we have evidences na kailangan i-reverse yung globalization policies. Who among the Presidentiables will reverse the globalization policy? Kung pag-uusapan natin yung Trans-Pacific Partnership, for instance, ang kailangan na lang ng Pilipinas para makasali is to change the constitution para i-allow yung economic provisions na mawala, no? So that foreign investors can come in freely. Sa nakita nating Presidentiables, lahat sila ay may stance and experience na for globalization sila. So as of now, wala pa kaming mapili talaga.
Thank you, Kuya.
Okay, Aiki.
Yes, bago lahat, thank you.